Story time with Tom Foolery presents Lucy Lickalotopus Goes Down South. Lucy Lickalotopus lives in San Francisco Bay. She admits an awful lot of it is dark and cold and grey. There was no way that she could stand more wind and rain and snow. That was the day that Lucy planned her trip to Mexico. Marty Megasaurus agreed to watch the house. Lucy packed a bag and thought, "I've got to get down south." She had no clue what she would eat, or even where she'd stay. But Lucy knew that she would make some friends along the way. There's a spot in San Jose that she'd heard about. Lucy stopped there on the way to check the action out. The waitress winked at Lucy and showed her to her seat. She was back a minute later with some albacore on wheat. Lucy grabbed those healthy buns as the waitress turned around. She spread them wide and had some fun with the tuna she'd just found. The next day in Monterey, the ladies were not shy. She and they spent most of the day finger-licking pies. These sweet things were works of art. They were hot and they were fresh. She even found a Swedish tart, which Lucy likes the best. She stopped off in Los Angeles to see what she could land. She met a girl named Candace there at the produce stand. They strolled along the boardwalk just to waste some time. They rolled their eyes at all the girls in the corndog line. Then they messed around, clam digging on the beach. As the sun went down, Candace shared her little peach. Next stop, San Diego. Lucy sure was getting close. She went into a bakery there, just following her nose. The pastry baker's hand was slick from buttering her muffin. She had Lucy take a lick. She thought it needed something. Lucy grabbed her honey pot and made a gooey mess. The baker just sat back and watched, while Lucy did the rest. On the streets of Tijuana, Lucy really was at odds. All that she could find to eat were badly wrapped kebabs. They were offered up by working girls down along the docks. Most of them had crabs and worms and smelled like dirty socks. Lucy got back in her car and headed down the coast. She did not have that far to go for what she loves the most. As she passed through Ensenada's gates, she could smell it in the air. She couldn't wait to get a taste. This is why she went down there. Fish taco stands were everywhere. They were hot and moist and pink. Lucy was in heaven there, just munching tacos on the beach. Next time she's gonna take a bus with room for all her friends, 'cause Lucy Lickalotopus will go down south again. Lucy Lickalotopus Goes Down South, written by Bimisi Tayanita, illustrated by Sumguyen Bangladesh, published by Reach Around Books, narrated by Tom Foolery. Special thanks to Barbara Parrot, aka the Laughing Lady. She sent us lovely, wonderful, hardback copies of these books. Please check out the links for more information about these wonderful people. Thank you. Well, gosh, I am extremely hungry after all that. Fish tacos, muffins, pies, Swedish tarts. That's a lot of food. Anyway, what's your favourite? Let us know in the comments section. Finger the links on screen for more story time. More coming soon. See you next Tuesday.